Hello, welcome back to Right Way Gaming. And I think that's such a cool view. Look at that, just floating in the air. Like, it's not even flapping its wings, it's like it just literally does float. Like, that's just not normal. Today, I decided, because we're kind of like stuck here, and I don't think we're going to be able to get many more dinos in here without it starting to look a bit too crowded, I think we need to go and get a beaver and maybe a doe dicarus so we can start building out here on the front and basically start building like the dino pen and stuff like that, where we can keep all the dinos, our main base, amongst other things. So to do that, we're going to need a beaver and a doe so we can collect plenty of stone and plenty of wood and plenty of thatch and all that sort of stuff. I got a few things to show you first, though, that I've been doing during the videos, between the videos, something along them lines. I basically tamed this guy to just attack anything around here. So, yeah, first of all, I tamed an extra parasaur because it was just outside my base waiting, so I just thought, why not? Did it. The major thing though is this, and I'm not joking, when I saw these I was like, holy god damn it, I have got to tame these. So if I go over here, and you might be able to see them now, you might not, you might do, you might not. Holy smokes, it's another Bronto! But that's not all. Dun, dun. And it's another Bronto. So, these guys were both on this island on their own. This guy was a level 145. Look at that weight stat, 2,700. And that guy over there was a level 135. And that guy came up with like 13,000 health. But yeah, I decided to tame them up. Did that, and basically I'm going to leave him on this island here, because I'm going to leave him on this half and that one on that half, and we'll basically put like platform saddles on him and just use them to purely farm berries and thatch and stuff. But yeah, the main plan today is to go and get ourselves a beaver. So I'm going to go to where I think there'll be some. I'll try and find, I'm not going to find a high level one, because I had a look today and without kibble it would take 100 odd major berries. Now yeah, fair enough, but it'd take like 700 narcotics, so, and if I can tame Gallimus, they take 11 Gallimus kibble, so I could probably just do that at a later point to get a high level one. So for now, probably just look at taming a decent level one. So I'll go out and look for one, and I'll be right back when I do. Right, so I've got a decent leveled one, level 25, you know, not major, but he'll do. So I'm going to get him dragged back to the base, and then we'll tame him up from there. Just need to rest up and get some stamina back. For some reason my stamina on this guy is shite. But I know where to find Gallimus now as well, so when we need them I can come back here. Basically, it's towards the south of the map, that's where I found these guys. Okay, get back on there. Alright, so yeah, like I said, I'm going to get this guy back to base, and I'll see you there. Right, got him back to base, and I've got him down. So, 366 weight's better than I thought it was going to be. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go and jump on our RG, and in fact, no, you know what I'm going to do first? I'm going to put something around him just to protect him. So, I've got wooden fence foundations, And I've got wooden walls, stone walls. They'll do, just to make something to stop the well-known raptors in that area attacking it. So let's just put that down here. Not too bothered about the placements of it, as long as they protect the beaver. That done, and then just stick the walls around it. Remember to stick a door frame in there. You know what that'll do, actually. There we go. That should do. Should stop any predators getting in. Right, where is my RG? So we need plenty of major berries. I think it's like, it's 38. There you go. 38 bloody major berries. Whoop-de-doo. So let's just land here. And I should have a good damn amount of them. There we go, that'll do. I'm gonna just jump on it and have a quick swingaroo of the local area. Kill a trike in the process, why not? What's this guy at now? He's like, see, this guy's got a few levels in him and he's got only just got more weight now than that the Bronto that I've tamed, so I'm quite looking quite forward to that guy. There we go, killed him. Killed him, killed him. Where's my... There he is. Take me to the beaver. Beaver McTavish. Don't ask me where I've got that from, because I don't know. There's the random and wandering dialogue that I've tamed. Because why not? Not too fond of leaving him here. Whoa, shite. I'm gonna need narcotics and I'm gonna need them quick. I did not notice that these things go down that quick. Luckily, I've got someone standby in my smithy. That'll do. I need to tame another scorpion, really, a high level one. Ah, get in, get me in. Right, major, just keep on firing them narcotics up his ass. What is it, it's 30 narcotics, nah, 10 is 300. Sack it. I've got spur, so just force feed him them. Alright, so we're going to get 12 levels out of him, or it says that we are. Apparently, it could take up to an hour to tame this guy. So, not sure what I'm gonna do in between. Perhaps I'll go and look for a scorpion and tame that. But I've got to be careful because I know for a fact that they'll right, his topo's still on the rise. Right, guys, I'm going to go and figure out what I'm going to do while I'm waiting. probably just do some farming and stuff, actually. But yeah, I'll be back as soon as he's done. Okay, the most weirdest thing ever happened. This guy's just started like wandering along out in the middle of nowhere. It's the new Diplodocus, male level 20. Why, thank you. Suck on this. We're gonna tame you. Come on. Come on, you can go down. Don't worry about it. Just don't die. Come on. Come on. Ah, he's down. Oh, no way. Right, I'm assuming these guys take mage oberries. I honestly don't know what the hell they take. I was on the way back to actually getting some cooked meat because we need some, but now I've found another purpose. Let me just check on the beaver. Oh, he's only half done. Tell you what, these things take so much narcotics, it's unbelievable. Can't believe a freaking Diplodocus just walked its way into the base like, as if it didn't even have a care in the world. Right, come on, clipping. Right, major. Ooh, got some narco berries as well. Nice. Right, I'm hoping that that'll be enough. Uh-oh, overweight. Right, in that case, set to follow. It's goddamn knackered, this bird. Right, I'm going to stick all I can in here. That all I've got? Oh, it's on the freaking pterodon. What a bloody bellend. Come here, pterodon. Where are you? Take all. Whoa. Frenzy. There we go. That's better. That's a better. Then I'm gonna run along over here. I've just been basically doing this. You ready? Bop! You will go to sleep. Bop! There we go, it's gone down. If it's a female, then I tame it. If it isn't, then I kill it. I'm going to be honest, I don't know how long these guys take to tame. But oh, look at that. I'm going to say, not too long. I need to get on you because I need food. Badly. I didn't find a single scorpion, which was a bit of a bummer. There we go, that'll do. Lovely jubbly. Sorry, I just had a text off one of the guys at work. so I responded to him. I'm making cooked meat jerky in there. I've made all that up to you. What did I put in here? Oh, spoiled meat. Meh, what a waste. I don't even think I've shown you that movie, have I? I made fridges, by the way. Meh. I'm sure what else I've been up to while I've been waiting for this bloody beaver. So obviously I found that Diplodocus. I think he fell from down there because I've been flying around there for about 20 minutes and I wouldn't have missed it. It was too big. You can't miss a thing that big. So yeah, I think it's far down, but yep, I've been taming these guys. Two females, which is pretty handy. So as soon as they tame up, I'll bring them back. But I was just scouring up and down here because I wanted... really could have done with a scorpion. But it's not happening. I've literally flown around the entire island and not seen a single one. Not a single bloody one. What level are you? 20. Useless. Nope. Nopity nope. Alright, I'm not flying all the way around again. Sack it. I'm going to go back and keep an eye on the beaver. The beaver. So I'll be back as soon as that is tamed up. So, we've nearly tamed it. It's nearly up. You know what we need to do? We need to... Oh, Mike was facing a weird way then. We need to go and make a saddle for it. Now, I don't know what level we need to have a castroid saddle crafted at a smithy. Should have the materials. Saddles... Need fiber, metal, and thatch. Fiber, metal, and thatch. Well, now I've got the metal in here. Pardon me. Fiber, metal, and thatch. Fiber, metal, thatch. Please tell me I've got some fiber. I should have more than that. If not, we're in trouble. What the hell? I ran out of fiber. That's not good. I need 90 more fiber. Oh, okay. I'll tell you what then. Weapons, melee. We'll make a sickle. A sickle. This will get us 100 fiber in no time. Fiber, fiber, fiber. Yep, I'm taming dilos for the fun of it between guys, just so I can make like a perimeter of dinos. Right, there we go, that'll do. I'm looking forward to getting this thing out, collecting some wood. Fiber, fiber, saddles, castoroid. Craft! We did it! We goddamn did it! Dun 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 dun. Yeah, boy! Thank you. Should be tamed up by now, I reckon. Yeah! Give me my goddamn beaver. Tell you what. Plenty of that. Whoa, you see that? It's like... It did do. What the hell? Damn, that's awesome. Do it again, do it again. Why are you not doing it? Yeah, boy. Okay, now it's not doing it. Oh, there we go. Probably be quicker just to do it by foot anyway, but you know. I just wanted to show you that you can do this. But I'm going to go and take him over by the bushes over there, and that's where we're going to do it. But I'm going to drop him here for now. Put you back. Look at all that wood, that is just ridiculous. What's his weight capacity at? 293. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, it's 1,000 woods, and the rest of the weight's on me. So I'm gonna have to get rid of some, I think. But for now, I'm gonna go on. Just do this. Show you how good this thing is. Look at that, 172 in one go, like just bam, 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 bam. You see, the good thing about that guy is anything in his inventory, stone, wood, thatch, all is reduced by, I think it's half the weight. So I'm going to go and put some of my stuff away that I don't need. For example, I don't need the sickle, don't need that. I don't know why I just put that in there. Probably because I'm a bloody Muppet. Uh oh, it's full. That shouldn't be in there for one. There's a wall, there's a wall. Put the wall away, put the wall away, put the wall away. Why is it? Oh, it's because it's full. So, reckon this one. Bam, bam, bam. Got so much gear, it's unbelievable. Right, now then. I should be able to ride him a lot better now. Oh, yes, look at that. Much better, and he's got a level. I think on this guy I'm just going to pump pure weight. Back him up a bit so I can get in, and then just take off. Look at that, it weighs 100 wood, it weighs 10. That's just ridiculous. I'm going to have to start getting some more storage together, aren't I? But yeah, I'm gonna go and collect quite a bit of materials with this guy, because, well, quite frankly, I want to start getting the what's it called, built, the new base, so we've got extra room for all the dinos, and then hopefully we can start getting it built in the next episode. At least that, like I said, that's the plan. So by then, look at all them freaking dilos, man, it's mad. So yeah, by then, I'm hoping to have the foundations in place, and perhaps thinking of having the wall built. Look at that, this is just crazy. Need wood? Get a beaver. And the thing is it can carry so much more, it's ridiculous. Look at this, it's mental. I think I've just gathered like 2,000 wood. It's, how much has he got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1900 pieces of wood. And he's not even near capacity yet. Well, he is, but look at that, he's still running. That's like 2,500 wood. That is just ridiculous. But on that note, I'm going to end it there. I'll see you in the next episode, where we'll have the dipper-lapper-dapper-dapper-digress up, and we'll take him out for a test run, and probably plenty of more dilos wandering around. Don't forget to subscribe, comment and like, and that is Right Way Gaming. I'll see you next time.